How to fix SD card not showing in mobile. So if you want to fix the SD card not showing in your mobile, then what you need to do, first open up your settings. Once you open up your settings, you need to scroll down and you will have an option of storage. Tap on your storage. If you don't find the storage right here, then what you need to do is just simply search for storage, which will be on the upper right. So in my case, I have this RAM and storage space. Tap on it. So here on the first, you will have RAM. And then you will have the SD card option, right? So in my case, I don't have the SD card on my mobile device. So if you've inserted SD card, then you will have two options. One is RAM and the other one is SD card. So if you have the SD card option, then you just need to simply tap on the SD card and you will have an option of mount. So you just need to simply go and mount your SD card. Once you've mounted your SD card, then it will show in your mobile. So that's how you can fix your SD card not showing in your mobile. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.